Sometimes I think about dying. It's my only way out. Only thing we have in common. That's what I figured out. I'm really good at avoiding responsibilities. I'm really good at avoiding or grasping mortality. But I think that I'll live forever if I just try. Sometimes I think about my future and what that means to me. Is it even important? Does happiness equate to money? Sometimes I think about my family. Would they be okay? Would they move on without me?
That was pretty tight.